Hello, boys and girls. Our book of the day today is called An Orange in January. In a land that glowed with spring light, an orange bloomed. Bees feasted on nectar sweet as honey until the petals fell away. And the orange began to grow into what it was meant to be. So you can see all the petals fell, and you can see a tiny little orange on the tree. It grew slowly and steadily, fed by the earth's soil and the ocean's breath. That's a lot of orange trees. Soaked with rain and drenched in sunlight, an orange grew plump and bright until a hand, brown with seasons of sun, plucked it from its branch, while dew still gathered on the leaves. Its days of growing were over, but there was life in it yet, and it still had far to go. From bag to basket, from truck to truck, it followed the skyway over mountains, across deserts and plains, until the orange arrived at a grocery store. There it rested, aglow with the goodness inside, until two hands, small and soft, took it from the pile and called it the best one of all. Carrying it home, the child felt its roundness and imagined himself a juggler, a pitcher, a fortune teller who could see tomorrow. That night, as ice gleamed on its branches, he dreamed of a land that shone in summer light. When morning came, the orange reached the end of its journey, bursting with the seasons inside of it. And two hands, pink with cold, shared its sediments, so that everyone could taste the sweetness of an orange in January.